This is what's left of the Aral Sea. The dark areas are water. The blue areas are dried out salt beds. This is what it looked like in the mid-80s, if you can believe it. It used to be the third largest lake in the world. In the 1960s, the Soviets began diverting the rivers that fed it for use in cotton production. And almost immediately, the emptying began. We'll zoom into this section of the Aral Sea for a 40-year time-lapse. In 1984, the levels had already lowered substantially. The lake's four deeper basins eventually separated and began drying out one by one. If we zoom in further, we can see the continued draining of one of the two remaining bodies. The draining and refilling of the sea has actually happened multiple times. Geological and climate shifts have caused river diversions, but so have artificial irrigation systems. These 40 satellite images were captured annually by Landsat and Sentinel-2. The animations were created in Esri's Landsat Explorer and Sentinel-2 Explorer. This deep catalog of historic imagery is available publicly via an easy-to-use interface, filtering tools, and analytical tools.